Good afternoon. How you doing? Welcome back to another edition of Eats with Fefe. Sorry if it's loud, you guys. I just came for a real quick mukbang. I thought I was going to go live tonight, but I had to work. I got to work the whole entire shift. So I stopped at a little buffet. Let me show y'all what I got. How my stars doing tonight. Y'all, I've got an assortment of sushi. So I've got some white fish, tuna, salmon. I got some vegetable one. I think this is grilled something. We got a cute little pink one. Can y'all see that? Okay. So that's that one. Y'all, they got some fried blue crab. This is all on the buffet, y'all. $5.49 a pound. And then I got some nice clams. So clams. And as usual, y'all know I didn't know what I wanted, so I just got a little bit of everything. Okay. And then for my dessert, you guys, I think these are mangosteens, but they're already peeled. Mangosteens, I got some pineapples, and I got some oranges. Good stuff. Don't forget, I got some, I think this is sriracha mayo. Pickled ginger. I think this is seaweed. And sesame seed. This is the eel sauce. And this is light soy sauce. And I got some of this wasabi. So how are you guys doing today? I hope y'all sit down to eat with me. And of course, got to tell this asshole. How you doing? Alright, y'all. I'm just sitting here at work. Just chilling. Let's see what we can do with these chopsticks, y'all. But I got this at a buffet off of I-30 and Collins. In the same, if you're in DFW, it's in the same shopping center as Chile's. Right before you get the Chick-fil-A. I don't know what kind of sauce this is. Okay, look at them clams. They're good. That's me a spot. That's much better. All right. Let me get these clams in. That's good. I'm going to have to come back to this restaurant because they also had a section where if I was dining in or if I had more time, I could pick out my proteins, my vegetables. I could pick out any protein I want, any vegetable. I'll put it on the plate, and then they'll take it and put it on the grill. Kind of like a Benihana. But you control how little or how much you want. I don't know what this called, but I don't know. I'm gonna get the big old pepper now. Let's beat the flavor. Oh, this one had 2 in it. So what are you guys sitting down to eat with today? Are you eating anything at all? Mm. You gotta be careful of the little shale fragments. These are good. This is not a new restaurant. But the other buffet that's similar to this didn't have as many options, I don't think. But they got a nice concept going on. Ooh. Oh, you're so tender. I'm gonna knock you down. That was iffy. Mm-hmm. I hope there's a honey up there. Mm-hmm. Is it done? Is it done still? Oh, it's good. Next time I go, I will definitely only get the clams when I'm eating there. Because them shells are heavy and they charge you by the pound. This part still ain't bad, but. The sriracha for the look at thought I had enough piece in my hand or something. I'm still trying to grasp the concept of the fried blue crab. Batter does taste good though. Can I eat it? I heard you jump on it. I thought I'd be like something. Look at some videos on this crab. Look for it. But the legs don't do nothing for me. This crab. Or maybe I'm gonna try to win it. Mm-hmm. nugget meat. Yeah. I have a story for you. I work at multiple hospitals. So, this particular hospital that I'm is at, there's this guy. He's a nurse, the Dallas man. Yeah. It's too funny. But he's one of those Beijing black men. He's struggling with getting over. So he dyed his face with her and put her in bed. And didn't shave his ball. So, I'd say, what's up, old man? Who do you call him old? You've been thinking. Now listen. If you ain't up there in age, I'm still thinking in my mind. If you ain't up there in age, your face is. Your habits are too. Okay, because, your body look old. You look like you're trying too hard. Okay. If that's your thing, you think some women like that. I know I keep open. There's got to be something in this leg. It's a big old leg. It just tickles me. If these older men, well, I shouldn't say old men, but older men in their 50s don't want to own who they are. Like a big boy. Trying to hold on to any little ounce of. I guess there's women like that too. But I hate trying hard to feel young. I guess. That's what matters to him, really. Thinking about it like that. I had a homeboy who called himself using that Beijing black. I had to tell him, that right there is going to be a problem for me. I ain't going to be able to concentrate. I'm going to be able to look at that dye line on your face. Oh, brings us something I saw on YouTube. There's this guy, he does Fix My Song. It's typically gospel. Honey. And the preacher, y'all, was preaching about how he's embracing his gray hair, right? On his, you know, he should have said it on his face. And y'all, he got up there, he was just a talking and preaching, and y'all, what was so crazy was, he got to sweating, and he wiped his forehead. He didn't wipe his whole hairline off, y'all. I was dead. I was just dead. He wiped his whole hairline off. Oh, my goodness. Talking about, I'm not hating if you use that Beijing black. It was obvious you just got to use it something more. What else did funny? Y'all, he wiped his whole. Let me see if I can find it. don't know if I can actually do this. Let's see.
And have more money.
Preach.
Because of this gray hair. Hello, somebody.
Hello.
Less mistakes and more money.
Come on, Master.
Don't be tripping about your hair or your body or all this kind of stuff. And I'm not mad at anybody. You die, you know, like us is one hour, whatever makes you feel good.
You preaching, Pastor. Folks out here dying their hair, all this Beijing and all this stuff. You preaching, Pastor. Come on now.
You preach. Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost.
Come on now.
Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Pastor?
I fell on the floor. Oh. I'm having a silly night now, y'all. I thought that was too funny. You think you're showing somebody up and you wiped off your whole hairline. Alright, yeah, that was cold weather. That tickled me so young. Y'all just have to find on YouTube. You're crazy. I'm real day life now, baby. I feel like I gotta try blue crab fried. Pretty good, y'all. There you go. It's a Monday. I don't know when y'all gonna get this video, but.